It's like Airbnb.
I heard Turo was coming to Canada.
But this new app lets you rent your vehicle.
I think it's great.
To make extra bucks.
It's helped me pay off my car.
But could Turo be in for a bumpy ride in BC? Tonight at 6 on CTV News Vancouver.